Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today is the Random Glider Challenge. The last file was corrupted. I was trying to record, it was semi corrupted. So we have this is about my third attempt trying to record because the other two were corrupted. The first one, I was wondering if I was recording, so I accidentally stopped recording. And then the other one was corrupted. Yep, this is third attempt. Be the worst attempt because I'm just gonna be quick. Oh jeez. I'm just gonna take this for no one else can take it. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm not gonna be able to win this. I'm dead. Another kill. We don't win before 4 o'clock. This is going to be the most depressing. So that's like 13 more minutes. That is going to be depressing. I mean, if I don't win much at all, you know, I'm just probably never going to do this challenge again until I actually get good at the game. Because I am a literal bot. Person can't even do the reset that quick. That's actually pretty sad. I'm letting all of this. Hey, that's a blue. Tactical flare. That's a blue. And that's not gonna be fun. I'd rather take a freaking gray, a common, over a blue. But I mean, I got pumps, got combats, got everything on blue. Oh, well, these low stage players can actually get kills inside this thing. Let me start using this stuff. Because I'm a low skilled player. It'll even make the game easier. Don't look to a stupid mech. Had a mech up there, come on! A freaking mech up there as well. Alright then. I got a mech, and I did not want the mech as much. I'm forced to use it because I'm a low skill player. And if I fell down again, I would have been sad. I risked my entire life for something I can't even pick up. I should have enough mats to get all the way up here. And I thought blue would be easier than the other ones. I can't even find a red one. And I found a purple one that I couldn't use last game. A weapon when you got a mech? I guess the mech is actually a weapon, but still. You have a weapon than a mech. These mechs aren't like, permanent in the other thing. Oh my god. Yay. Oh, Sophie's over there too. That's full shield. And half. I'm gonna grab the other mech over there. That's a new one. I'm feeling confident about this game. Just kidding. I never feel confident about this game. Here's another soap juice. I'll drop my grenades for those. Another gun that I can't use. More bandages. No guns. Another gun that I can't use. I'm going to be here for a long time. Nope, cannot use this because the tactical sleeve is blue. That's a chest. Could have used this last game. Or 2 games ago, actually. I could have used this any time. But wait. I'm stuck with blue. And I can't find a blue, but I can find a golden scar. What the frick? This game hates me so much. No, I'm not dealing with this right now. I am not dealing with this at all right now. I'm not using the scar. But I am ruining this guy. Okay, we'll go for a loop. I'm about to get sniped. Crap, so you used to get 14 on the ground. Yeah, seems logical. That's my disappointment. That's my disappointment about the star right there. Let's open this plant. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I can't believe that actually worked! Oh my god! How did that work? Oh, he even has some blue weapons for me. He had all the blue weapons for me, dude. You're my savior. Thank you very much, sir. Oh, I never... never expected that to work. Are you serious right now? I successfully... Oh my god. Clip that. I just set it up a few seconds ago. Who just shot at me? Oh, thanks for signaling your location, bud. No, I'm not gonna fight you. You can go get that loot on the ground over there, though. That's been good loot. Has a blue pump in there. There's some good loot over there if you want that. It's not a trap. I'll take that. I thought it was just actually... Aww, it's a little detail. I don't want to do this. I kind of feel toxic now. Somebody had a blue AR. Come on. Just one blue AR from anybody? Okay, maybe a drum gun will work. Nope. You ain't touching my llama. Oh no. You thought I just placed that alone. Oh my god. Ooh, 3 kills. I lost my mech to a Ravage. I have 3 launch pads, which I'll be using another one to get out of here. Pretty good start for a blue, actually. Where's these guys from? By the way. Yeah, I need to start trying to use my auto run. I don't like how my controller bounces back. It's weird. That thing kind of looks creepy if you think about it. It's like teeth on the knight. Because that's an ultimate knight. Nope. This is definitely a low skill player. Yep, of course. They have an AR and I don't. That was her first kill. Wow. That was a pretty good game, though. I gotta admit. Blue's probably key. sweat skin. I don't know. Alright, this is the last game of the video. This is like the weekly video because school is not so fun. Alright, we have a sweat who likes that emote, because I do not. Is that emote, everyone just does it to be toxic? I'm not going for another mech, but I will be heading to the block. And we have a gray. For our last game, we got a gray. A gray is pretty good though. You can find that very easily. I like how they fixed it, like when you use like random glider. Ooh, llama. I'll look for that in a second. Never mind! Please, gray, please. No, it's a green! I gotta break the rules. I'm sorry. But I'm not letting this last game be out. Oh god, I got a gray. Alright, no breaking the rules for me. I did not kill anyone, so I did not break the rules. But oh my god! I do not want to do that again. That was painful. That was extremely painful to do. Wow. You know, no, I'm doing the exact same trick. Yeah. What the freak? Oh no. Don't tell me that. It's an invisible trap. Are you serious? That's an invisible trap. There's an invisible trap in here. Right there is an invisible trap. Alright, I'm getting banned for this maybe. Yep, that's an exploit. Okay. For some reason, these floors and stuff don't detect there's an invisible trap. That is toxic. I don't like that. I hate doing these kind of stuff. I do not like using exploits or anything. I want to play the game normally. But oh my god, that's an invisible trap. I'm getting banned for this. Another combat. I can place a trap there. So, yeah. What is in here? Go in here. Nope, I cannot. And I'm dead. Alright, everyone, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to smash a like and subscribe for weekly videos, maybe around there, maybe random. I don't actually have scheduled videos, so. Yep, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.